I look elite. I did my makeup. So my mom got me these fake nails, so I think I'm gonna put them on. So it says, don't miss prep pad. Guess that's step one. There's directions on here, so I'm gonna have to read these. Oh my, I ripped it. Whatever. I'll show you. Clean your nails with this prep pad. See, file your nails. The prep pad. And there's this nail filer. It's really cute, it's sticky. I'm saving that. I'm not gonna file my nails with it. But whatever. Put that with the junk over there. So I'm like, oh, so that was great. Let's get to polish the lips. Nothing yet. That stuff just fell in my closet and it was great. So I'm gonna wave it. Oh. Guess this is. It smells like alcohol. Oh, geez. So I guess here's the prep pad. Okay. So I'm gonna wipe my nails with it. One nail. Two nail. Three. Four. Five. Six. Unfold this more. Six. Seven, eight, nine. Ten. And I guess all this stuff in my garbage. Now we're ready for the fake nails. Pet pad kind of burns on my fingers right now. Just a little. Tiny bit. Okay, that pet pad really burns. I got these from Myers. These don't burn. The prep pad doesn't burn. So, yeah. We're gonna do a thumb, and I think we're gonna do a glitter thumb. I think we should do a glitter thumb. So let me get a size big enough for my thumb. Oh, we can't do a glitter thumb. Oops, no. So we can't do a glitter thumb. Wait, we can't do that? I'm gonna make a glitter thumb. We're doing this glitter thumb no matter what. I think I found a size for my thumb that we can use as my thumb. It's a size 5. I'm gonna use that as a glitter thumb. Yeah, let's throw that piece of, throw that thing in my garbage. Now, I am need, for my thumb, I'm gonna use this file to file down my thumb. Gonna have to cut my nail.
Okay guys, so I figured out something. I just peeled off my nail.
I ripped it kind of. So, what if now we can use this glitter thing? I think it's supposed to go like that. Okay, we got the glitter. I love it so far. I'm gonna be texting all day. But on the way home, I'm gonna have to, these fall off. On the way home, I'm gonna ask my grandma to go to the dollar store and buy the actual ones you glue on your nails, but I'm gonna have to be careful with these, so. So I'm just gonna look for my. Alright, nope. Okay, that almost peeled my nose. So I have a feeling these are gonna stick really well. Two nails done. They look amazing. Two nails done. Eight more nails to go. I love these. I just love them. Oh my god, I love these nails. I honestly like love these nails. I'm obsessed. Oh. Get the peeling. There. I can finally do the peace sign with two nails on. Yay! I love these nails. They really match my outfit. I'm like, I love these nails. I'm obsessed. I'm gonna have to buy more. Okay, I found a pinky one. One hand done. Oh my god. Here's one. Did you drink some coffee?
No.
Oh.
He's probably too hot.
I love my nails right now. They're on fleek. I have to put on like two more nails and we're good, I'm guessing. Someone just texted me. So yeah, and then I got another nail for my pinky. Oh my god, these sticky things that are on these nails are sticky to me. Well, they're not really sticky, they're like plastic things that peel off, sticking to me. I don't know how kind of like plastic stuff sticks to you. Well, that's happening, but I got my nails done. I literally love them. I'm gonna try the test. I love them and they don't look too big for me. Oh my god, I love my mom. I'm going to thank her. I'm saving all these fake nails. I'm literally putting them back in the container right now. Like, I have a whole bunch of leftovers, so. Bye.